yesterday. Holy crap. He is ready to go.